Listen, total number of employees working in the company is 4,000. The number of male employees is 1,000 more than the female employees. If salary per male person is 15,000, then what is the total salary received by all the male employees together? Options are: Option A, 3.65 crore rupees. Option B, 3.9 crore rupees. Option C, 3.25 crore rupees. Option D, 3.75 crore rupees. And option E, 3.5 crore rupees. Let's see the solution. In the statement they given that total number of employees working in the company is 4,000. So here is a company and the total number of employees working in the company is 4,000. Let male and female employees be X and Y respectively. That is, X plus Y is equal to 4,000. This is equation 1. And in the next statement, they also given that the number of male employees is 1,000 more than the female employees. So here, the number of male employees is 1,000 more than the female employees. That is, X minus Y is equal to 1,000. This is equation 2. So here, after solving these two equations, we get X equal to 2,500. So, it is clear that male employees X is equal to 2,500. And female employees Y is equal to 1,500. And in the next statement, they also given that if salary per male person is 15,000 rupees, so here, the salary per male person is 15,000 rupees. Now, in the question, they are asking the total salary received by all the male employees together. So, the total salary received by all the male employees together is male employees into salary per male person. That is, 2,500 into 15,000 is equal to 3 crores 75 lakhs. That equals to 3.75 crore. So the answer is option D, 3.75 crore rupees.